Betty Evans retired from Ellis Fischel Cancer Center. 11 years later, she still hasn't left.
My first thing that I love to do is to come to the boutique and volunteer.
Twice a week, you'll find her volunteering in the Ellis Boutique gift shop. So when her vision started causing problems, Betty went to see Dr. Jella Ahn, an ophthalmologist at University of Missouri Healthcare. Turns out Betty's blurred vision was caused by cataracts, but Dr. Ahn discovered something even more serious, early signs of glaucoma.
Untreated glaucoma leads to slow but permanent vision loss. Usually starts from the periphery of the vision and slowly circles into the center. So most patients don't have any symptoms until it is too late.
As a fellowship-trained glaucoma specialist, Dr. Ahn recommended a relatively new procedure known as MIGS.
Glaucoma surgery has evolved significantly past 5 to 7 years. Nowadays, we do a lot of microinvasive glaucoma surgery.
The procedure helps lower eye pressure, which reduces damage to the optic nerve.
It is safer because it is done through a small little microincision on the corner of the eye that self-seals without even suture.
Within a week, Betty was back to 20/20 vision without glasses or medication. Her glaucoma now well controlled.
It was difficult for me to imagine not having vision. It's something I think we all take for granted.
And most importantly, she's back to her customers and friends. From the University of Missouri, I'm Teresa Snow.